Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a squat and fail with my friend Jackson and seeing if anyone will get a mic. Sorry if it's kind of blurry. Let's just, there. Okay, stop shaking the camera a lot.
It's so hard.
It's not hard. Okay, Jackson, want to say hi to the chat? And then after we go into this squad's fill, we're gonna, since the vending machines are free, we can only get guns out of the vending machines. Yeah, my friend Jackson, if you saw him bow, he was bowing to my fans, just to let you guys know. What the heck? That's actually pretty good camera work, so try to keep it still like that for the whole entire time.
Okay.
Okay. Guys, soon I will get a face cam. Hi. I don't know if they can hear you, actually. I was just like, guys, Jackson, if you can hear my friend Jackson, he did say hi to the chat. So, comment down below if I'm your favorite YouTuber. Yeah, we're dropping polar peak, bro. There's like no doubt. Dropping polar.
He's removing the camera.
The best.
Yeah, that was the best. John Wick was legit the best.
We were so close to getting a win with John. Yeah. Guys, if we didn't make that into a video, but it was really cool. Oh, snap! Where did that default come from, bro? Cause that default's got nothing! That default's got everything! I hate that default! Jackson, go kill that default, bro. Jackson's dead. Poor Jack. Was that the default that killed me? Okay, no. I was like, what? You probably just knocked him in. I don't know why I'm spectating my teammate. We're good, fam.
Jason, I'm going to pause.
No.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Guys, sorry if the camera woman said she was going to pause, but she's not because we're in the middle of a video. Oh, man. Jackson, just leave the party. These people are doo-doo. Oh, bro. Okay, so now we're just going to do... Okay, what? Now we're just gonna do a vending machine challenge where we can only get weapons out of vending machines. Jackson, this is a video, so do it with us. I know where, like, a bunch of vending machines are, and stuff in the vending machines now are free. Which one place do you want to go first? Tilted Towers for a vending machine?
Jason, I need to pause real quick.
Guys, the camera woman keeps saying she has to pause, but she's not.
I need to.
Reese, I mean, camera woman, you can't.
Fine.
We're in the middle. Stop doing the video. Stop, like... Hon. Where? The vending machine? Guys. So this is a vending machine challenge. In season 8, the vending machines are free. So, once you get a weapon, they disappear. Right, Jackson? Guys, after this after this one game, we're gonna end the upload, and then later today I'll make like a hide and seek challenge with my sister.
Just pause. I need to pause real quick.
The camera woman keeps saying she's gonna pause, but she can't.
I need
to. This is the last one. Just bear with me, camera woman. Just bear with me.
I'll try my best.
Yeah, try your best. No. Yeah, you can do hide and seek thing with us. Well, I'm gonna have to find a place to put the camera.
I have a great idea.
Okay. The camera woman said she has a great idea where to put the camera woman. Okay, so here's how the hide and seek is gonna go on my next upload. On the next upload, my sister, we're gonna do hide and seek in Fortnite, so. Good. Oh, okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
He didn't get that from a vending machine.
He did. I saw him. Okay, Jackson, I'm just gonna grab a quick gun out of this vending machine. Jackson, did you just get someone? Man, cameraman's. Okay, lean back, cameraman.
It's so hard.
Too bad. Even if your head is hurting, you just...
My arms are hurting.
Yes, you could even get... You could get heals. You could steal other people's loot.
My arms are hurting.
Here's how... Here's how the... Oh, God. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Okay, guys, that was a little, whoa, that I could see. Ooh, they knocked me too. Okay, guys, Jackson, just so you know, I cheated on the vending machine challenge. I sneakily went into the house and then took a weapon. Yeah, but I'm gonna end the vlog here, and next one I'm gonna do today, I'm gonna do with hide and seek in Pleasant Park and Salty and stuff like that, and whoever is the seeker gets weapons, and whoever finds the other person loses, and they get killed, and they have to help the seeker. Okay, bye guys!